Sisters Red is about it's a retelling of Little Red Riding Hood, and it's about two sisters who fight werewolves. It's told in alternating points of view, and it's sort of about what it is to be the older sister and what it is to be the younger sister and how to find yourself within that relationship.
And how to slay.
Yeah, and things get killed. There's an elbow that's dismembered. It's very violent.